The grandmother of former U.S. President Barack Obama will continue to enjoy state protection. That's according to a Kenyan newspaper, which quotes government sources. Visitors to Sarah Obama's home will reportedly continue to be vetted at a police station outside the compound. Her house in western Kenya has been under 24-hour police protection since Obama became president.